thirsty?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Hungry?
Just about starved.
What can I get you?
What do you got in the top?
Rabbit boiled with vegetables.
Oh, stew.
I'll take the stew, kindly.
Okay. And to drink?
Coke. Make it diet. And I'll thank you for all the rocks I can get my hands on.
Pepsi do?
It most certainly will not. I don't touch the stuff as I find it gives me a less than sunny disposition. I'll just take a shot of your finest espresso.
Espresso?
This is the nag outside.
Oh, you mean Bessie?
I think you'll find that Bessie owns her own destiny, much as anyone in this here town.
Destiny, is it? I'm more a fate believer, if I'm honest. But each to their own.
Call it what you will.
Fact remains, Bessie goes where she pleases, and carries whomsoever she decides is worthy of passage from her. And there ain't nothing that no man can do about it. Not even I.
And, who might you be?
Nobody. Just a regular in this here tavern.
So, Bessie didn't bring you here today?
No. I haven't had the privilege. Not for a while.
The, privilege?
Well, I count myself lucky for the time that Bessie and I spent together, but I fear that time may long ago have come to a close.
So, if and I was inclined to ask old Bessie for her help along my long, tiresome journey, would anybody in this here establishment have any qualms with my doing so?
I don't think you understand me, fella. It don't matter what anybody here says. Bessie is her own master. You best take it up with her.
Well, I was hoping to be in Caenarfon by sundown, moonrise at the latest, but got waylaid at my last stop. I'm thinking Bessie would do a whole heap of help to get me on my way to my destination. But I'll continue this conversation with Bessie herself.
Espresso?
You're welcome to try, if and she'll carry you, that is.
Oh, I'm willing to bet my last buck that she will. You know, I've ridden her like before.
No! You ain't! There ain't none like Missy!
Anyhow, I'll continue the rest of this conversation with the nagging question. Barkeep. Moderately fine as your bar may be, tasty as your stew most certainly ain't. I'm gonna have to ask you to hold it and bid you a fondish farewell. Gentlemen, it's been a pleasure. Sir, let us not sully everyone's day.
Stranger, you forgot something, yeah?
You've been eating more than me. Cherish your time with her. Treat her well.
Had a girl, Bessie. Had a girl.